Tradition will be shown by Special Force Personnel.